When I was a child, I wanted to be an astronaut. My dream was to go into space, and as a student, I was always very interested in the universe.
My name is Thea Normant. I'm from the Chicago area, and I currently live in Palo Alto, California. As a senior electrical systems engineer, I design the electrical system for high-power satellites that provide services such as cable, internet, television. All of those things use satellites, and they're so important to our lives day in and day out. I think it's very important to go back into the community. I really want to have an impact on those future generations and also encourage people, especially African-American women, to go into technical fields. It's very important for young people to see a face like themselves in certain industries because it serves not only as a role model, but an inspiration to them to try new things. I definitely want to be remembered as a history maker. I'm especially interested in becoming a key decision maker in space policy and really shaping our future of how space technology is used in our everyday lives. To me, Black History Month is a time to remember the barrier breakers and the pioneers that came before us. My favorite astronaut is Colonel Guion Bluford, not only because he was the first African American in space, but also because he's an aerospace engineer and a skilled military pilot. His groundbreaking missions launched him into the International Space Hall of Fame in 1997 and landed him in the United States Astronaut Hall of Fame in 2010. If Dr. Bluford were here right now, I would say thank you. Thank you for being a trailblazer, a barrier breaker, and a pioneer for African Americans in space. I believe he's a true American hero, and he has really inspired me to become a better person, to do more and learn more, and really shoot for the stars.